Hey guys, so after doing a lot of rest, I started my study again, and this time I thought to do 4-5 videos of OBS and Gynae. They were hypertension in pregnancy, part 1 and 2, IUGR, HIV in pregnancy, and RS negative pregnancy. So I started with hypertension in pregnancy, part 1, which was about 74 minutes. So I did it along with my stationery, and setting a place for study in home is really a big task at my home. I always tell you that I used to count the pages, that how much I'm to do. So it keeps me pushing for studying continuously, that I feel like I have completed 10 pages out of 40 that I decided. So I always keep a water bottle on my table so that I keep hydrated during my studies, and also whenever I feel like yes, I'm tired, then I keep on drinking. And in the meantime, I always say myself ki neha is baar tujhe complete karni hai video, uske baad hi tujhe. Able to complete my video, and I had this tasty mango shake. Then I started to play PUBG, and as you can see, घर पे बहुत ज़्यादा enjoy करने लगते हैं.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. जैसा कि आपको पता ही है, पिछले 3-4 दिन से I could not make any vlog because I was at home and I couldn't study a lot. But from now onwards, I will again restart my study and with a newer task.
And this time I started with hypertension in pregnancy part 2. And I'm not the person जो कि अपनी पढ़ाई एक लंबे वक्त के लिए छोड़ दे, उसके बाद वापस वहीं से start करे तो उसके लिए आसान होता है. I'm not that person. When I start my studies, I always keep a schedule set. I always think that this is my task. I am to achieve this and within 7 days. I always keep short tasks and long-term goals also. So it was a short-term goal that within this week I am to finish this part of OBS and Gynae, but I couldn't do that because I reached home and ghar par to alag hi mahol ho jata hai, jo ki hostel mein rehte hain wo is baat ko zyada gehrai se samajhte. But I just kept on going and just completed this video too. Today I have completed my another video in OBS, that is hypertension in pregnancy, which was of about 1 hour, and I have completed it in 50 minutes. Now it's time to take a short break. Regularly watch my videos, they know that I always set a timer before starting my study and my videos, which is always less than that video itself. That's why I was able to complete the video of hypertension pregnancy part 2 in just 50 minutes. Then again I started my video, which was IUGR, and I set a timer which was less than the video itself, and it was 25 minutes. I finally able to complete the video with my beautiful stationery. I used to highlight the important key points so that I can easily revise the chapter. It really makes me happy to tick complete mark. The last video I did was HIV in pregnancy, and finally I completed it also. Guys, I would suggest you that before starting your studies, please always set a goal that din bhar mein na mujhe itna to karna hi hai. It's not necessary that it is a timetable, but it's important that at least you make a time lap. In the timetable you decide that mujhe 8 to 9 ye karna hai, 9 to 11 ye karna hai, but in the other thing only you decide is these are my tasks. I am to study 6 hours, and मैं कैसे भी करके इन 6 hours को throughout the day निकालूंगा और use करूंगा. So this is you have to do to achieve your goals. It's my one of the most important suggestion for you. And yes, always use beautiful stationery because people are attracted to the beautiful notes as well. So that next time when you revise that, you will find it easy to revise. Guys, it was really not that easy for me because in hostel even I can complete 7 videos in a day, but in home I really find myself unable to complete even 2 videos in a day, but this time I did 4. And in the end, when you achieve your task, you feel that yes, you can do anything.
But I think that's okay. I completed 4 videos out of the 5 I decided. And by the way, घर आने के बाद वैसे भी इतनी पढ़ाई नहीं हो पाती.
And I guess sometimes all we need to do is to enjoy that particular moment and to think that yes, we did our best and we achieved whatever we could.
If you like this video, kindly subscribe to my channel and give a comment.